What up, y'all? It's your boy Sleepy Reactions, aka Cringy and Biased Reactions. We're getting into Dwayne TV, Dwayne Jackson, the one above all, Dax Diss, Whack Rappers Diss Response. Let's go. Found that Motown sample for this.
Soon as I'm at him, it's war. I lock in sights, plus my mag is different than yours, so it's granted it'll die.
This has kind of got like a Nas feel to it. Like, I'm digging this shit already, and ain't barely anything been said.
Give me the drop, and I come out of that enclave with 66 shots. Listen, you want punches? Personal, I murder dudes. Exposes young head in my lane. I'm a convertible. I never spoke whack, but lately I've been learning to. So now that I get it, I'm just trying to have a word with you. Like, can't believe you thought Dax knows would sell. Sometimes I wonder if even Dax knows himself. You want the fast road to failing, lacking great, praying in the bathroom that janitor still activates. You want tour with tech and really think you're dropping songs. Wait.
He said that janitor stone activates. Damn.
Plug your diss, I would've thought you dropped a bomb. Then I seen you in red leggings and fanny pack. It looked like Thanos snapped into a soccer ball. Just with Daniel the Dax, it was too much. Now you got you an arsenal of characters. You dub. Clearly you've been having a dilemma about who you was. So you should cop midlife crisis. You going through one. Can't believe little Dax, you want a battle like with them.
Make sure everybody goes and cops that midlife crisis. Monroe, script work. Yo, that shit's nasty. I mean, I'm a broke ass motherfucker, so I can't currently afford it. But I have streamed it, I have heard it. I'm digging it. Y'all need to go grab it. Grab that midlife crisis. Let them know Cringy and Biased Reaction sent you.
Cause I swear to God, you battle life, and you love to screw anyone for your goals. So, for that soul stone, I'm wondering what you sacrificed. Clearly, friendships you stole and never had to. Shit, I wonder if your family's safe from Daniel. And I say Daniel, cause Dax is really positive. But from your actions, Daniel's been the opposite. We learned morals, but Daniel's never gotten it. It's been a long road for little Daniel, and it's obvious. I still got respect for the passion that you're dropping with, but no worries. Dwayne Tater filling with your father bits. Little scumbag, you lying to these college kids. He tells them that he gon' promote their music and they follow him. They send hundreds of dollars. He gives them like 8 bars. And then a week later, he doesn't even acknowledge them. It's clear it's all in front of your tracks. You playing positive, but only for the love of the cash. You ain't care about a soul. And it's funny, cause that's exactly what you gon' be seeking once your money is tapped. And your fans realize you ain't got love for them back. You use them to get a lifestyle that none of them has. You convinced them you deserve it, so they argue it's lies. And if it means you have to rob a couple artists, that's fun.
Again, Dax, this is what a motherfucking diss track looks like. You know what, Dwayne? If you ever catch this, son, you know what the feel to this is? I said Nas earlier, but I take it back. You know what this reminds me of? This reminds me of 50 Cent's How to Rob. Like, that's the feel I get when I hear this. This is 50 Cent's How to Rob. The only difference is 50 Cent was telling you how to rob an industry, motherfucker. You're telling us how to fucking put Dwayne in his fucking place. This is definitely 50 Cent's How to Rob feel.
The cult mentality, I know how this shit goes. Rap name Dax, code name Jim Jones. First step, get dope. Next step, show out. And in a couple of years, you turn YouTube to Jonestown. Raps past anything that you've had in mind. You try and breathe air in a culture you know you can't survive. Said it'll be the biggest rapper in a year. Now that's a lie. Unfortunately, more predetermined, that's a lie. Got some young fans you try and tell to turn great. Meet them at your shows, give them hugs and try and learn names. Exchange numbers and tell them that it's for work's sake. You basically are Kelly before the first case. Go ahead with your grimy ass that whines. At your shows, give them hugs and try and learn names. Exchange numbers and tell them that it's for work's sake. You basically are Kelly before the first case. Go ahead with your grimy ass, that Weinstein swag is over. It don't matter who you touring with, your whole life is clickbait. In real life is boring, bitch. He was yelling, catch me outside until Tory did. You really think you racking up some casualties?
Yo, I love that shit. He was screaming, catch me outside till Tory did. And then you was a apologizing like a motherfucker. I'm sorry, G.
COVID. Don't matter who you touring with, your whole life is clickbait. In real life is boring, bitch. He was yelling, catch me outside until Tory did. You really think you racking up some casualties? Out here talking about you snapping on a battle seat. My nigga, why the fuck is you trying to battle me? The only thing you about to do is snap back to reality. But I commend you for trying to bring the hype, like you trying to cling to pot, but your persona's more ice, ice. Baby, I hope you fly right through this lame stage. The only thing in common is you dying around the same age. Bet you mad they put the lion in the same cage. You can have a million subscribers, you still the same plate. Remember Tory? Well, ain't much gonna change for you. You try to diss once and that's clearly the wrong lane for you. How's it feel to know that everything you've dreamed about is basically a meme now? Bet you sit alone at night crying, wishing you could scream out, thinking about that dream and wondering what it means now. Yeah, you say you do work, well I'm sorry I've been missing it, cause I ain't heard a single bar. You rapping or you fixing shit? When all this crashes and you wonder what the mission is, just know my uncle's still a janitor, I'll get you in.
Y'all, that was Dwayne Jackson, aka Dwayne TV, the one above all, Dax Diss. It is a whack-ass rapper's response. I think this was a million fucking times better than whack-ass rappers as a diss track. This was a million times better. Dwayne, keep up the good work, brother. You know I've been following you for a long-ass time. I'm proud of you, bro. Keep it up. Like, comment, and subscribe, man.